In this video, we're going to be solving the linear equation negative 4x plus 4 equals x minus 6. So to start off, we're going to add this 4x on both sides. And that'll leave us with 4 equals 5x minus 6. Now, we're going to add that 6 on both sides, leaving us with 10 equals 5x. And our last step here is going to be to divide by that 5, which gives us a solution of 2 equals x.